Welcome back once again, everyone. My name is Prestige. Thank you so much for joining me on the channel. Today, I got some more Black Ops 3 information for you all, as well as some gameplay that you're going to see after these screenshots, of course. So the first thing I want to say is when I'm playing Call of Duty, I notice my game, you know, right away, what I'm doing, what I'm focusing on, the weapon that I'm using. And then I also notice things that are happening, like medals popping up. Medals are back in Call of Duty Black Ops 3, and I haven't seen any YouTuber talk about this. So I wanted to talk about it and let you guys know what you have to do in order to earn specific medals. And that's exactly what we're going to be talking about today, so I hope you all enjoy the video. Remember, if you do, to show your support and leave a thumbs up down below, but let's get started. So the very first thing I want to say is, if you don't know what a medal is, it's the little thing that pops up above you once you get a kill or capture an objective or do something special. This was in Call of Duty Black Ops 2 first, and then it kind of transitioned over to Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. So these medals are given to you by doing specific things. So if you capture a hardpoint, you're going to get a hardpoint captured medal, or if you get a kill with a care package, you're gonna get, you know, a specific medal for that, or taking out an air support, you're gonna get a blackout medal, or things like that. All of these medals add up and give you XP at the end of the game. XP is gonna help you rank up, of course, and then from there, who knows what's gonna happen. So I'm glad that these are back. I really like the idea of doing different things to basically get more XP. So like getting one kill could give you more than just 100 XP for playing a certain game mode or even team deathmatch. You're able to get like maybe 500 XP off of a specific kill, whether you're bank shotting a tomahawk or doing something different like mantling over an object and getting a kill at the same time. There's a lot of different ways that medals can help you. So let's talk about what these medals mean and what exactly you have to do to earn them. Alright, so I went ahead and took the liberty of putting up some of the medals that I've earned throughout playing the pre-alpha of the game. We're going to talk about them a little bit and what I think you have to do to earn these things. Some of them are more self-explanatory, like one shot, one kill. Obviously, it's a one shot, one kill with a sniper rifle. Long shot is a long shot. Avenger is killing an enemy that just killed your teammate. Headshot, obviously a headshot. Comeback is when you were on a death streak and you get a kill. Bloodthirsty's coming back. Same thing that we've had previously in Advanced Warfare and in Black Ops 2, which is a 5-kill streak. And then Multitasker is actually a new medal. Multitasker is, I believe, getting a kill while mantling. So either while mantling through a window, running on a wall, or something of the sort like that. Because I basically got it by doing this right here, jumping up this ledge and then getting the kill. So I'm not exactly sure if it was from just the mantle into it. I don't know if there's something else that I had to do, like a slide into the mantle or something. But Multitasker is by doing like either the mantle or I think a wall run while getting a kill. There's also a couple of new ones, so you'll see low blow, similar to what Advanced Warfare was. While you're sliding, get a kill, so that's low blow. Jump shot is obviously while you're in a thrust, jump, get a jump shot, and you'll get that medal right there. You're done is actually killing an enemy that is currently using their specialist ability. I think that that one was particularly for Seraph when she has her Annihilator out, so after I killed her, that's how I got that medal right there. The other ones that you may notice are right here at the bottom. Double kill, triple kill, fury kill, similar to what we had in Black Ops 2. Double kill is obviously two kills in a row, triple kill is three kills in a row, fury kill is four kills in a row. Unfortunately, I never got anything over a fury kill, but I think that I was one of the only people to get a fury kill, which was really cool. The thing is, you have a little bit of time in between. Like, if you guys remember when Advanced Warfare first came out, there wasn't much time in between to get double kills, triple kills. They rarely happen, and then they increased the time in between. In Black Ops 3, it seems like there's a large amount of time in between, which personally I enjoy, because every time you get those medals, you get more XP, which is good. Some of the other things you're going to notice is like this medal right here, which is Shredded. This means that you got to kill with the Reaper's Scythe, which is really cool. Each specialist has their own unique medal when you get a kill with their specialist weapon. So here's, for example sake, Outrider. When you get a kill with her compound bow, you're going to get the Bow Hunter medal, which is really, really cool looking. So I guess in short, or to wrap things up in this video, medals are coming back. You're going to be able to earn more XP than ever before, depending on your specialist character, depending on what weapons you're running, how you manage to navigate the map, whether it's with a wall run, mantling over objects, or just boost sliding into an enemy to try to kill them. It all depends on how you do, which is how many medals you're going to get. And personally, I hope that the medals work similar to how they did in Black Ops 2, where you can go back and check out how many times you've earned each medal. I really like that. I really like the ability to go back and look and see how many times I've captured a certain objective or how many times I've defended a certain objective. That's just me. I just like to look at that stuff in the background of the game when I'm actually playing the game, just to see how good that I've done. So anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you enjoyed the look at medals. If you did, make sure to click that thumbs up button down below, and do not forget to subscribe for more awesome videos each and every day. Until next time, everybody, I am out. Peace.
Our flag has been taken.